Jason from Energy Electronics Company. How may I help you?
I am Alahdine Gumibao. Last week, I brought a product in your store, and I'm really confused on how to use your product. It seems I'm having a huge problem. In fact, I read all the instructions, yet it doesn't work properly.
Okay, ma'am, your address for the purpose of our recording.
Barangay Uyan, Taguig City, Province of Misamis, Occidental, Philippines.
Okay, ma'am, will you please give me the exact reason why you see our product doesn't work properly?
Every time I will open, the program will not start. Only the robot logo of Android will display.
Did you reboot it already, ma'am?
I already did for 2 times, but still there is no development.
Just hang on, ma'am, for a second. I'll search in our system so that I can give you a solution immediately.
Okay.
I'm sorry to say, ma'am, but our system cannot give you the exact solution. Your problem is not usual, and it's my first time to encounter this kind of problem.
What? You can't give me a solution? How do I use your product properly? Even you cannot provide something how to fix this.
Stay cool down, ma'am. If you don't mind, I will talk to our supervisor first so that he can give me steps on how to fix the problem about the product you buy.
Okay, I will wait and make it fast.
Good afternoon, sir. Can I ask you something? Because one of our customers has a complaint about the product she bought. Thank you for the information. Are you still there, ma'am?
Recently? No, very frustrated. What's the update?
Your problem, ma'am, is something complicated and then our system cannot identify immediately the cause. I assure you, ma'am, if you will bring back the product you bought, our technical crew will find a lot of ways so that he can use our product genuinely.
Thank you so much, sir, for letting me know. I will bring it back there if I have a leisure or free time.
Just move those left feet. Go ahead, get crazy.